Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I have a DIY, a very small DIY, and I also have a haul. The haul is for my upcoming spring refresh. I decided to go back to Value Village thrift store, and I also went to Dollar Tree because I am going to make arrangements, a flower arrangement for my dining room and a flower arrangement for my coffee table. So I decided to go out to buy some items for those arrangements. So this is what I came up with when I went to Value Village, and I was very surprised to find a few of these things. I purchased these little candle holders, but I'm going to do a DIY, so I'll show you how I do that. Of course, you'll see what I do with that. And I also got these candle holders from the Value Village, and these were very inexpensive, 80¢ a piece. And this vase right here is from my dining room table. I'm going to do an arrangement, and I will show you how I do that. And this one is from my last haul. I showed you this vase, and I got this also from Value Village. And I added some rhinestones on the top of it and some rhinestones right here. And I'll show you how I do the flower arrangement for this vase. And also, I'm going to use these little cabbages in the arrangement. And I'll show, maybe I'll have enough time to show you that also. Okay, now, also, I purchased from Value Village little flowers, roses, and I think I got these for like $3, $2.97, and these are very pretty. I love them, red, pink, and cream. I will also show you how I use them. And I also purchased this, it's like a little stand. You can hold on, maybe put arrangement on here or a potted plant, I don't know, but this is a little stand. And this, of course, from Value Village. And my beautiful item that I purchased from there that I didn't mind spending a little more money for, it was like $13. I didn't go on the sale thing, so I said, well, I'm going to go ahead and purchase it anyways because I love it. And it is a macrame pot here. Thrilled about finding this, but I'm not going to use it as a pot holder. I'm not going to use it as a pot holder. I'm going to use it perhaps in this. I will use it in this here. I'm going to try to use it there. And also, I purchased this little, I guess, box. You can put maybe jewelry in it or whatever, and that was like $3. So I thought this was very nice to use as a decor item. And the next place I went to is Dollar Tree. I didn't buy much from Dollar Tree. I maybe wanted some floral, some flowers. I usually, during the springtime, I usually purchase real flowers, roses. I usually buy them during the spring. And I usually get 2 dozen each month for the spring. And I usually mix them in with the faux flowers. So, from Dollar Tree, I purchased these faux flowers from the Dollar Tree, and I will show you how I use them since I do not have my real flowers right now. And also from the Dollar Tree, I purchased these bows. These look like burlap bows, and I'm going to use these in a DIY project also. And I think, oh, and these two, of course, these infamous candle holders, flowers from the Dollar Tree. I'm going to use them. And this looks very simple DIY. I'm just going to add them to this box. And try these. arrange them so they look very pretty. And you can see them, maybe they'll give it a farmhouse look. Who knows? Farmhouse look. I'm not using anything, I'm just using these flowers in the box. Just making a simple, pretty little DIY type thing. Okay, and that's how I did it. And then what I'm going to do is use this little stand and put that like that. And I think that'll be very, very pretty. Very pretty. So that is my second shape. Very simple DIY. And I'm going to put that right here. And the next one, I'm going to use that macrame pot here for this centerpiece and some ornaments that I had here before on my dining room table. I've shown it before. I'm going to use these little ornaments, put these inside. They're different type ornaments. These are Dollar Tree ornaments. Some of them are Dollar Tree ornaments. And Ross. These are stick ones right here. I don't want to use this as a pot hanger. I'm going to use it inside of here. Let's see what this looks like. Inside of this basket. Looking very unique. Okay, so I use this as a, instead of using this as a pot hanger, I'm using it in my vase as a centerpiece for my coffee table or either I put it on my dining room table. But I think it turned out nice. It looks rustic and it looks this one I'm going to do a simple flower arrangement. Add these back in there. A lot of these foliage and sprigs I purchased from Michaels and Pier 1 and a few from, Joann's.
A lot of glitter.
I love flower arrangements. I love them. And I love making them. Especially during spring when it's a lot of flowers out and you have the prettiest flowers when it's spring. I'm just looking at it right now to see how it looks. I probably will do it a little better later. Just, maybe I'll put some red in there. I don't like it, but I'm using any different color ones. Keep using any white ones, any green color ones. Some color right there. I love flowers, makes me happy. And I am done for now with my simple DIYs. You see the nice floral arrangement I made. And here is the second one that I made, and I think it's very pretty. Just by stuffing the flowers in a box. And of course this one I'm still gonna be working on. And hopefully I'll see you guys again next time.